dog barking brainlessly like that.
Hello, Julia. Yes, I'll send it to heaven. Literally.
I'm gonna send you into space.
Prepare for my fury. Round one.
Brainlessly like that.
This is your lucky day. Getting to be euthanized by a fox like me.
Looks like you'll be burned out here. Round one.
Brainlessly like that.
This is your lucky day. Getting to be euthanized by a fox like me.
Here I come. I can't wait for this battle. Round one. Fight!
Sorry.
brainlessly like that.
Lien, Neville, the assassin owned by Duke.
You're wrong. I'm not that man's kitty cat.
Whatever. You killed Bait, and Duke gave the order.
That information is classified.
What?
I don't have time to chat with you. Go back to the slum, dog. You don't belong here.
I don't have time either. No matter what you say, I'll do what I have to do. Apologize to fate in hell. There's no mercy, even if you are a chick.
Round one! Fight!
Forget about fate. He didn't have the luck.
Shut up. You killed fate with a dirty trick.
Dirty trick? Go on. It was fate that tried to assassinate you. That's dirty.
No. Fate was trying his best to negotiate with Duke. Being a man of honor, he tried to avoid needless bloodshed.
Maybe. Honorable man, maybe a little too much. I respected him and fought one-on-one with him. Duke and his lackeys didn't lay a glove on him.
What?
I beat him in the fair fight he'd hoped for and he died. That's the truth. If you're not happy with this story, come back after you get better. Next time, I'll send you where fate is now. If I were you, I'd be a little more careful in turning your back on me.
Why did you come? If you had stayed away, you would have led a pleasant life.
Yes. A pleasant life, but full of regret. The way I lived my life was determined on the day you killed my parents.
Living for revenge? How boring. Then, I will send you straight to your parents.
No thanks. I'd rather send you to your hometown. Right back to hell.
Fight!
Tell me one thing. When you killed my parents, why didn't you kill me too? Didn't you imagine that one day you would be killed by me?
Why bother to know?
I'm asking you questions. Answer me.
Once I had a sister.
Sister?
No parents. No relatives. All I had was my sister. But she died over 20 years ago.
Did you save me to make up for your sister's death?
I was naive. I pledged my loyalty to the Syndicate, believing they could save my sick sister.
Is it possible you are still concerned about the man who you just tried to kill only seconds ago?
You are?
While he talks of pledging allegiance to the Syndicate, he betrays it in the end. It is pretty naive. I can only laugh.
Are you Addis's?
Addis is the massive shadow that covers this planet. So tell me, do you think its leader would reveal himself so easily to the likes of you?
I'm Jivatma, the Dark Talon, ruler of Kusia.
QCL's Jivatma?
I was the one who ordered Duke to annihilate your Baron Syndicate 15 years ago. If I said that, then what would you do?
Did you?
An assassin who lacks control over rage is absolutely useless. I will dispose of both of you now. Both you, the traitor, and you who are saved by the traitor. QCL's work must always be perfectly executed.
Your journey to death can't be sad. Someone joins you.
Your sister?
No, my sister was more graceful.
How dare you? You are the one who raised me this way. I'm going.
Well, I don't know how large Addis is. All I know is the top guy. And he's very powerful. Someone who has power even greater than Javatma. Are you still going?
Unfortunately, I'm not enough of a saint to stop now. Thanks to the education of a certain someone.